this thing up here, this big glass thing. And why I'm confused about it is because, as far as I can remember from my knowledge, each place, because you have to collect wool for the victory monument. And to find wool, they're inside chests, and those very chests are inside these. And literally, there would be, every single time, there should be a piece of glowstone, and then the half-stone blocks, and then a chest on the top with the wool in it. But there was no chest. Maybe it was a dupe? It's possible I could have walked myself into a dupe. And I'm worried about all the skeletons out here. Oh, I'm so dead. Yeah, it's over. Bye, guys. Oh my god, I survived. How did I even do that? Oh, there's potions here. I totally forgot about this. Yes. Okay, I'm working with what I've got. Wish potion stacked. Now, how did so much stuff spawn here? Did these guys chase me back up? They must have chased me all the way from their little spawning bit down there. Okay, yeah, let's get out of here. Wait. Shit, down here. Okay, get out, get out, get out. So that was a bust. If there's a bug where the wool isn't spawning, then I think I'm boned. And this is all for nothing. Now, what's over here? Did I come around this part? Well, it's just a fire. And open lava. And then there's nothing over here. Yeah, there's nothing here. Well, there was another way, wasn't there, up here? Because I'm all in the same dungeon, right? Yeah, see, there was this way over here that I haven't gone yet. So maybe that was a dupe. Oh god, there's messed up doors here. Wait, there's a whole load of chests. Ladder. Oh, that gives me a boner, but I know how crap gold is. Bowls. More of that random stuff. Ooh, wood. Oh, crap. I'm so low on inventory, though. It's ridiculous. Oh, my God. Okay, well, let's... I don't need this one piece of sand, this stone slab. I don't need that. I don't need the signs. Be a little bit boner to get rid of that. I don't need these bows. There we go. There we go. Freed up some more room. Yeah, I've already got ladders. Bowls, I don't need those. As for these... 4 attack damage? Stone is better than that. But I know golden pickaxes, though really crap, they dig faster. Yeah, look at that. They dig way faster. What the hell is this? Did I totally just wander into... Oh no, it's a door. Okay, there's just stairs in here. They dig super fast, but they last, I think, like about as much as wood. I've already got too much sugarcane back, but that stuff will be nice. Is there any... So, that's it. This room was just for loot, and I should have come down here first. There was loot back there, and then this is supposed to be dungeon. That was supposed to have wool, as far as I know. And I'm assuming each dungeon has a piece of wool in it, right? Yeah, Halls of Flame North. That's Halls of Flame South. Oh, crap. I'll keep going. I won't stop until I find another one of those glass things, and if there is wool in it. And I'll just go into the assumption that either that was supposed to be like an offset... or something, if you know what I mean. I want to make a frickin'... Ah, screw it. All right, we're going this way now. I have, like, no inventory. Actually, let me go out and see if I can get rid of the... Oh, my sword's almost dead as well. I'm gonna go check to see if the sun is up yet. The sun is up. I saw the light. Of course, it's like probably just going down. Yeah, I don't see it in the sky. It is just going down, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Ah, hell. We might have to stake it out here temporarily. Keep myself supplied with new leather pants. I heard a zombie. Is there caves? I'm a little bit put off by the fact that that thing did not have wool. Okay. Let's put all of this crap away. I don't need all of this coal, the sticks. I'm gonna need them here for a second. That, the bones, the ladder, the bowl. Of course, now that I put the ladder away, I'm going to need it. Well, wait, maybe the ladder was supposed to be to climb up to the thing. Yeah, but there was nothing in there. Oh, there was nothing there. Spider eyes, the glowstone. The books. The glowstone blocks. Trying to think. Okay, I need myself a sword. I've got pickaxes here to last me a while. I've got 4 potions plus more potions in those one chests. I've got some rotten flesh, which is sadly the only thing I've got. Arrows and a bow. Quite a few arrows. Let's put... heard like a weird noise. Oh, wait, here. I can do this. That's why I put it in the middle, because I've slept next in a corner before, and it'll spawn you outside. And if I did that, well, yep. So there we go. Now it's day, and now we can get moving again. That doesn't waste all my hunger from surviving through the night. Actually, I gotta put the string away. I don't need to be carrying around useless. Well, they're not useless, but I have so much frickin' string. Alright, let's get heading back in there. Watch me be doing all these videos, and then it turns out like the thing's bugged. But no, the reason he took out some of the other maps, like there was called the Canopy map, which was a whole bunch of big trees. He took that one out, and I think it was because of compatibility issues and the fact that there was too many bugs to keep it working properly. Because he had to take it out because Minecraft added that thing where when you get close to bedrock, you know, so maybe that's why. I don't know. I'm always going to... Shit. I didn't make more torches. Let's go back and do that right quick. I'm gonna try not to run so I don't waste all of my hunger. Bum 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 b My throat's getting real dry, talking a lot, and the fact that my water is gone.
I have the water to be my friend.
Yeah, I've got bloody mounds of sticks now. Or torches. Close enough. Okay. Let's get back there.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
The hunger hasn't dropped yet. It's been sitting at that half meat stick for a while. I don't know how I'm still up, still going at this. I guess I'm really enjoying this. Which is good, because, you know, like I said, by now, if I was playing this when I was younger, I'd already be done and playing, like, War Thunder. Well, no, because I never played War Thunder back then. I'd be done and playing, like, I'm trying to think of Left 4 Dead 2. Oh, looks like a big light open area. Oh, look at this! Oh, shit. And instant poison. That's why I fucking hate these guys. These bitches, I mean. Sorry, you can't say that on the internet. The hell are you? Potion's low because it's in a non-hidden area, I'm assuming. How did I just take, like, extra... Look at how much damage! I guess it's because I must be healing at the same time. That. Now this looks like it's going to be hectic to fight through. Here lies something, son of Forseal, Lord of the Hall of Flames. Is it like another shout out? Something? Looking for treasure. Ooh. What do we have here? Wildfire, center, Rockbane, the mountain's foe. Holy hell, yes! Oh hell, what is this? Knockback and fire aspect. Screw these swords. I cannot die. If I lose these things, I'm quitting. Actually, here, let me put these signs and gravel away. Oh, unbeatable now, and I can't let this sword get blown up, so I have to keep it alive. Now, I don't know what the hell is down here, and that, holy shit. Yeah, I'd get ready for a lot of, oh my god, how long, this couldn't have been built by hand. If it was, then this guy has a lot of time on his frickin' hands. The only problem is when I'm trying to hit frickin' skeletons now. At least there's no shit. Oh god, they catch you on fire. Well, I found the downside to this, and I'm already going to die. Shit, what is this? Get the frickin' chest. It's potions, okay. God. Holy hell. Aha! There's a room with a chest in it. Surrounded by a frickin' skeleton. See, this is the same room that was over there, right? And look, see? There's a chest with... What? I did not know gas was spawning in here. So, light blue wool, and it's wise to take one, I guess. But I still have no victory monument to put it on. So, whoop-de-doo. Oh my god, hello! Holy boner. Okay, I'm gonna take a quick break. Oh, there are gas everywhere. Yeah, I'm gonna bolt for it. I was gonna look for treasure, but nope, screw it. And this... Yeah, okay. I am going to take a quick break, grab something to drink, go to the bathroom. I'll be right back, and then we're going to get out of this place.